Now, this next song, I always sing this, and this is one of my favorite Christian songs. And the first time I heard it, it reminded me so much of that story about Christ and Peter. Remember that story in the Bible where they were in, ano, nasa bangka sila? Ewan ko kung saan sila pupunta. Naglalayag sila eh. Kasama niya yung mga apostles na baba, no? And they were all in the boat. Suddenly, there was a storm. Malaking storm. Eh, nasa dagat sila. So, syempre, everyone was so scared. And Peter was so scared. And they were trying to look for Christ, for Jesus. And Jesus was just there, sleeping. As in, he was just sleeping. Talagang hindi niya siguro naramdaman na the boat was rocking. Kasi nga, you know, it was a storm. So, si Peter was wondering na parang, dude, what are you doing? Dude, what are you doing? Why are you sleeping on the job? Dude, aren't you supposed to be saving us? He was so afraid. And I think he woke Jesus up, eh, diba? Parang ganun. And then he woke up and then kinalma niya yung dagat. Sa isang salita lamang, kinalma niya yung dagat. Next scene, nakita na lang siya ni Peter, lumalakad sa tubig. Lumalakad sa dagat. So, sobrang na-impress ngayon si Peter. Parang, grabe to. Kanina may bagyo, ngayon wala nang bagyo. Lumalakad pa sa dagat. So, he tried walking sa water also. And he was so focused on Christ that he was able to do it. He was able to walk in or on. In the water, honey? On the water. He was able to do it. But then he got distracted. He got distracted. He looked down. And suddenly he started to anong tawag dyan? Bigla siyang nalulunod. He was beginning to sink. And finally he was drowning. And that story, the reason why I was telling you guys that story is because it reminded me so much of us, of all of us. All of these things that are happening to us right now is so overwhelming that it feels like we are all drowning. That's how I feel the first time it was announced that, you know, the virus was here. It was so overwhelming. I felt like I was drowning. I was drowning in fear. I was drowning I was worrying about, you know, our financial situation. And I'm sure I'm not the only one who feels this way. I know that a lot of you feel like you're drowning in emotionally. You're drowning physically, financially. Lahat tayo apektado nito. And it's scary, right? But the good news is, just like Peter, ang ginawa kasi ni Christ nung nakita niya na lumubog na si Peter sa tubig, inabot niya yung kamay niya, hinawakan siya ni Peter, and once again, he was able to rise above the water. That's the good news. As I tell you this story, I'm also trying to tell myself this, that I need to refocus my, anong tawag dyan, honey? My attention. Because nga, I have so many worries. Yun na lang parati ang naiisip ko. Nakakalimutan ko na, teka lang. Merong mas powerful sa COVID-19, ha? In fairness, ha? Merong mas powerful sa kanya, ha? And guys, let's not give this virus any more power than it already has. We have given it so much power that we are all so scared and we are all drowning. Enough. Let's focus on Christ. Because this will be over. In Jesus' name, I believe it in my heart that this will be over. And we will go back to the way we were before. And I would just like to sing you this song because feeling ko nandito tayo sa point na ito, pero kaya natin to. Mga Pilipino tayo, mas may pinagdaanan tayong mabigat kesa dito. Kaya kayang-kaya natin ito. This song is dedicated sa lahat ng mga maraming dinadalang burden. Lunod na lunod tayo. Yes, it's true. But if we focus on Christ, we'll be more than okay. For your online donations, you may visit Bantay Bata website on your screen. Pwede rin mag-donate via bank deposit. Ang ating pong bank account details, pwede pong pesos, dollars, bahala po kayo kung anong type nyo. Andyan po lahat yung mga accounts. You can also donate via fund transfer and through PayPal.